Prime Minister spoke to the issue of a national conversation. And we support our youth and our Gen Z, we support because they have come up and they have pointed to the issues that affect this country. And these are the issues that even Raila Odinga has been talking about. Issues of joblessness, issues of high cost of living, issues of overtaxation, issues of corruption. These are the issues that were also discussed by the NADCO team. So what he proposed, he's not forcing. He proposed a national conversation. What is wrong with a national conversation? I know people say that Raila does not speak for us. Maybe he does not speak for you, but he speaks for us. Us who are in the Orange Democratic Movement Party, us who are several Kenyans in this country who are within his formation. So when he says, let us have a conversation, let us have a conversation. Why? Because all these issues that we are raising, we must put them somewhere. We must know who is going to address what and by when, so that we are going to be able to hold these people to account. Kwa hivyo, baba akisema tuende national conversation, mimi kama mwenyekiti wa chama cha ODM hapa Homa Bay, nasema tuende national conversation, tuzungumuze, watu waweke vitu yao kwa meza, na tuambiwe ni nani atatekeleza kila kitu. Hata kama mimi kama governor niko na jambo la kutekeleza kwa vijana wa Homa Bay, niambiwe. Hii ni jambo lazima utekeleze kwa vijana wa Homa Bay. Niende nayo nijue nitatekeleza kwa muda huu. Kwa hivyo, I know that many people here support that position.
Eka wabiroka, toa wachie ugikoko. Tonike chikoko noa nyalo tuo makano neke. Toparigie kinde moro bichaki ronko aligi joka punda chalre gimo nigisi idea. Ikmane wandiko. Kama na ukilo nwatinga magero da ikmanyie. Mondo pio ringi nyaka riwa mapeta mora. Ko kawani wuoth mar kendo wani to ne waromo wala orachwanyo. Mi neno joka punda chalre gi nyiso gi niya. Ka anadonji